Scientists have discovered a way to make old cells in the body young again. Could this be the secret to eternal life? More on this today on IO. Welcome back to Inform Overload, I'm Charlotte Dobre. Smash that like and subscribe for more. Before I get into this video, I want to know, would you want to live forever? Why or why not? Write your responses in those comments below. Aging is a natural part of life, and it's one part of life many people do not want to come to terms with. It's not just our appearance that ages. Failing cells make us more susceptible to diseases as we grow older. But what if there was a way to reverse aging and unlock eternal youth, or even eternal life? Well, thanks to a breakthrough study, that idea might not be too far from achievable. When our cells get to a certain point in their life, they stop dividing and growing. Young cells are always dividing. The point at which cells come to the end of their lifespan is called senescence. Scientists at the University of Exeter and the University of Brighton have found a way to rejuvenate old cells who have come to the end of their cycle. Senescent cells are far more prominent in the organs of elderly people. When cells stop dividing, it also makes them more susceptible to cancers. But these scientists successfully turned the process back on, and senescent cells began to divide again. Little tidbit here, they used chemicals known as resveratrol analogs that are found in food like dark chocolate, red wine, red grapes, and blueberries. So wait, the secret to eternal youth is red wine and dark chocolate? Why do I have forehead wrinkles then? I drink that shit religiously. According to a statement from the University of Exeter, within hours the cells looked younger and started to rejuvenate, behaving like young cells and dividing. The research into resveratrol is still in its early stages, but maybe one day you'll be able to purchase an elixir for cell regeneration. If our dying cells can be rejuvenated, people might live to be 150, 200, or even live forever. The question is, would you want to live that long? Alrighty, I'm gonna respond to some comments now. Tanya Martin said, "Oh my god, Charlotte, you are the best at potato jokes. Keep up the good work, love ya." Well, geez, thanks. Dinaria Scott said, "If potatoes worship you, does that mean you are a potato goddess?" Not necessarily, although I do not mind the title of goddess. You can worship queens and goddesses. Brothers TV said, "Your hair looks beautiful." Thanks. Alrighty friends, that is all for now, and thank you for watching IO. If you want to keep watching, why don't you check out our playlist Trending Videos, it's right over there. Still here? I'm going to take a minute to tell you about our Patreon page, clickable on the screen right now. If you love this channel and its content and would like to see more of it, please take a minute to consider donating to our Patreon. That's it for me, and I'll see you in another IO video.